Damn, where I put it? Where the hell did I put it? Shit.
Hey, Holmes, you okay?
Yeah, Woozy left a message say I gotta go get Jizzy's phone after he made the call. Then I can ambush the meat and take down those baller pushers from Los Santos.
Hey, homie, you want me to roll with you?
Nah, this is a one-man job. I gotta stay real low-key. I was thinking about welding some shit together and making me a silencer.
You're fucking crazy, Holmes. You gotta get out of this ghetto mentality.
So what you thinking?
Let me show you. Check this out, Holmes. Here, take mine.
Where'd you get that?
Same place I bought my pants, Holmes. This is America.
Give me some room, bitch! It's that time of the week again. Your provider is about to make that special call. If I think for a moment that one of you hoes is hustling me...
You better make a bigger cut this week, Jizz. We running low, honey.
Shut up, bitch. I'm handling business.
Don't you even raise your voice in
the
asshole.
Shut up, bitch! You funky ass.
What a dick.
Hey, Jizzy, I need to holler at you.
Well, talk then, friend. I mean, that's all we ever do. Kind word here, wise saying there. Shit, I'm a walking book of proverbs.
No, you fucked up.
Come on, man. Hey, I get it wrong, you know? I'm imperfect, you know, like, hey, not a kind man, not a wise man, you know, not a smart man, but dear Lord, I tried.
No, you fucked up when you trusted me, player.
Come on, baby.
Ass selling, yay pushing, piece of shit trash.
Oh, Lord. What y'all waiting on, huh? Somebody cap this nigga, man.
Gotta peel his cap with the nut.
Ah, you so kind. Ooh, Caesar.
Hey, dude, what's up?
I need you to meet me at Pier 69. We gonna take down the Loco Syndicate.
Okay, Holmes, you need some backup?
Nah, man, I got it covered.
I'm up here! Go around the back!
Hey, man!
Nice job getting that phone message! What's up with Jizzy?
Dead. So what's the plan?
T-Bone security got here real early. They got men on the roofs watching over the pier. Hey, okay. Yeah, I see you. That was Woozy's boys. They're in place. Look down by the side entrance.
Shit, they heading up to the roof.
Shit! Mina, we're gonna have to take out T-Bone's men on the rooftop before this whole gig blows wide open. Shit, they walk right into it. One of those Dryad boys is down. Hey, there's still some on the left, CJ.
Man, my bussing was tight.
Here comes T-Bone.
And here's that Snake Rider. Look at that fool, hanging out with the ballers like they was lifelong pals. Something ain't right. Where's Torino?
Chopper inbound!
That's gotta be Torino. Oh, shit. He'll see the bodies on the rooftops.
It's too late, man. He's tripping out, Holmes.
Smoke grenades? So much for a surprise. Come on, we gotta take these fools right now. You want a hole in you, huh?
Mendez, I see you, Rifa, motherfucker!
Hey, Ryder, Shermhead asshole, where you think you going?
Can't stop me.
He's headed for those boats.
Don't worry about it, I got this.
Dios mío, my boat!
So we're done with DJ Soulful's that track again.
You sold us out, Ryder. You fucked us all.
I'm a motherfucking genius.
Me too. If you weren't bald.
You may not know, but this happens to every man at least twice a day. If you're bald, you might as well kiss sex goodbye. Even if you're 16 and have a 400 hair, women can tell if you're going to go bald. And that spells trouble. Let's face it, women hate bald men, except basketball players. What causes bald? Testosterone causes baldness. And let's be honest, who needs testosterone? Now science brings you Castrodon. Castrodon goes to the glands that produce testosterone and kills them, protecting your hair and saving your sex life. Within a few... If you can stop the unspeakable from happening to you, take Castrodon. centered on, remember, baldness is loneliness. Main care, driving time, giving back weight, and movement skills. Cast around males across periodic meetings, retail addiction, face pain, and menstruation.
Let's do this, like you deserve it. 28th Street crew, I need a rhythm, and I do. I also need some roach in here, schnell.
What's up, Caesar?
Hey, you okay, Holmes? You can watch it from the pier with binoculars.
Yeah, I'm good, I think. Listen, you guys better clear out. The cops gonna be all over the spot in a minute.
Sure thing. See you back at the garage.
What was that?